must have our love and dedication to grow up in a caring world community, to come to know the meaning, the universal feeling of love, oh precious love. Just think now how the world could be if we unleash the love and do it with dedication. Unleash the love, people now, and set it free. Unleash the love, people, and spread it through every nation. For the greatest power on earth lies in the heart of you and me. The thing about Mother Nature, she got a place for every creature. The beauty of God's creation is diversity. For all of us, it's a lesson that our planet's prized possession is our differences. Yet I think it's time we all agree. We gotta unleash the love and do it with dedication.
Unleash the love, people now,
and set it free.
Unleash the love, people,
and spread it through every nation. For the greatest power on earth lies in the heart of you and me. If there's wrong, you gotta right it. And if there's injustice being done, you just gotta fight it. And if you know that something needs fixing, don't just stand around complaining. You just gotta pitch in.
Unleash the love
and do it with dedication. Unleash the love, set it free.
Unleash the love
and spread it through every nation. For the greatest power on earth lies in the heart of you and me. There are no lack of examples of churches and of temples, reminding us of God's disciples throughout history. It's there in every nation since the dawning of creation, and it's in our power to change this planet's destiny. If we unleash the love and do it with dedication,
unleash the love
and set it free.
Unleash the love
and spread it through every nation.
Unleash the love
and set it free.
Unleash the love
and do it with dedication.
Unleash the love
and set it free.
Unleash the love
and spread it through every nation.
Unleash the love
and set it free.
Unleash the love.
Unleash the love.